Dry skin is less vulnerable to blemishes as compared to the oily skin. But it begins to wrinkle easily due to lack of moisture and appears to age fast. So the question is, does dry skin cause acne? And the answer is yes, it can under certain circumstances. It appears to be counterintuitive as generally oily skins are considered to be prone to acne. To some extent that is true, oily skin has higher probabilities to get acne. But that doesn't mean people with dry skin will not have them. Let's take a closer look at how dry skin causes acne. For that we need to understand the function of sebum. Sebum is an oil-like complex substance produced by our body's sebaceous glands under the skin, mainly in the hair follicles. Sebum protects the skin and hair from moisture loss. When our skin lacks moisture, it becomes dry and scaly. Our body may produce more sebum to counteract this dryness. This excess sebum, along with dirt, dead skin and bacteria on the skin, can block the hair follicles, causing acne, blackheads or whiteheads. Blackheads and whiteheads are comparatively easier to treat than treating acne. So if you don't keep your dry skin clean and moisturized, then you increase the chances for acne breakout. If you have dry skin due to dermatitis, then cure dermatitis, otherwise dermatitis and acne together are more difficult to manage. There are plenty of dry skin home remedies, including jojoba oil, aloe vera or honey, that can moisturize your skin. In fact, if you keep your dry skin clean and well moisturized, then your probability of getting acne outbreaks is almost negligible. Even if you get acne, it is easier to treat them as compared to acne on oily skin. Keep yourself well hydrated. Dehydration worsens dry skin conditions. Drinking 8 to 10 glasses of water and fruit juices can keep you well hydrated throughout the day. So, if you have dry skin, don't take it for granted that you will not get acne breakout. Bottom line is that dry skin can become the cause of acne, as your body may produce more sebum to counteract dryness. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.